make us look awesome in the end anyways.
Right.
We're just going to be like this. And you're going to hear Greg's voice talking. Yeah. Insert.
Exactly. All right, cool. Check this out.
I kind of like the muffled voice. What was that thing?
What's that?
What's that?
It's like a little heater. Okay.
Does the audio work? Is it working? You hear? We can test it right now.
Give me a second.
We're like 3 steps out of the program.
I know,
here,
we totally
know?
Are. We're like little kids that ask like 8,000 questions.
Exactly.
Oh, and you're like, shut the fuck up already. You can say that to us, you know. We're family.
Crank this down.
I have to make sure I don't swear.
You can swear.
No, I can't swear.
I think it'll be a lot more entertaining if we swear.
I'll be like, get fucking real, people.
Can you do that and you can beep it out?
Yeah.
Oh, totally should bleep. Absolutely. It's time to get fucking real.
Exactly. All right. Let me just fix one thing.
I'm nervous. My blood pressure just went up. You don't understand, when I do these phone videos, I do like 400 of them before
really?
I actually do
oh,
one.
Really?
Oh,
yeah. I'm
times?
One of those. I'm one of those. I'm like, no, hair out of place. Oh, no, I was squinting. Oh, no, wrinkle.
Wrinkle alert.
All Look right. at that little light. Gives off so much light.
I know. It's cool. They're cool.
Wow.
All right, what are we putting behind this in the end?
We're putting just an like an office scenario.
Can we go through the backgrounds again when we're done?
Yeah, okay. Totally.
Yeah. I can be like, here in this office. And
right, yeah.
Yeah, this is my office. Wait. Where am I pointing?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what I'm supposed to see.
This though. Is how weathermen work, right?
Oh, yeah,
the green screen?
Yeah, yeah.
The weather will be coming this way.
Yeah.
From the east, from the northeast corridor.
All right, so as weird as it's going to feel, we got to kind of get together more. Okay.
Sketchy, sketchy.
All right, going for a little ride. Da-da-da. We're rolling.
Oh my god, we are?
It's running already?
Wait a second, hold on.
Holy
it doesn't
shit.
Matter. It can run. It's almost better if it runs.
No. Yeah, and then we just start talking, right?
Exactly.
All right, start it up, man. It's all you.
You know what? You know what? Let me just be safe. Just turn it off. Because it's creating a multicolor.
We are multicolored.
We are. Did you ever use this as a garage?
3 times.
Really?
That was one of my reasons for...
Yeah.
All right. And we're action.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Us Helping You Get Real.
Woo!
Here today with Karen Boyle from...
You have to say Keller Williams. I don't think you can do it. We have to give credit to Keller Williams, I think.
Yeah, yeah, I'm going to get that. Okay. I'm going to get that. Here we go. Hello, everybody. Thank you for joining us. Welcome to Get Real, where Karen and myself will be helping you get real with the biggest transaction of your life. I'm here today with Karen Boyle from Keller Williams Village Square Realty, located in wonderful and fabulous Ridgewood. And we'd like to share with you a few things that will help you go beyond just information in real estate and getting real with knowledge and helping you achieve that purchase successful for your dreams. Karen.
We are here to help you guys. We're going to be visiting with you. No, that's wrong. We're not going to. Sorry, I totally fucked that up. You did really good, and I fucked it up. Sorry.
I did okay. I don't say they're really good. We're working on it now.
Should I just keep going? Okay, we are going to be coming to you 2 to 3 times weekly just to help you guys out in the process of buying and selling real estate. Today, we just want to go over a little bit of the process with you. It's not just about looking online and finding a pretty house that you want to go take a look at. There's a lot more involved, and Michael's here to help us with that as well. As far as selling goes, it's a little bit more than just sticking a sign in your yard. What you really need is to know how to work the process, and you need a realtor by your side. So I'm here to help you with that aspect of things, too.
Yeah, we're professionals, and you need professionals to achieve this aspect of your situation over there. That really sucked.
of your goal.
We're professionals. We're trying to help you get to realize that you need a professional. When you spend, you know, $500 on a TV, you're looking online and searching, but that Samsung is all the same. When you're buying a $500,000 house, an $800,000 house, or $1 million house, there's so many more aspects that get involved beyond just the pictures that you see online and just the rate and fees that you see on a mortgage. And we're here to sort of break that down for you piece by piece so you can realize what getting real is all about, baby. Look forward to helping you through that.
See you guys soon. We'll delve into that whole process for you, into that nitty gritty. Look forward to it.
Cool. Okay, so on your channel, you can just leave this as the
intro?
As the intro video that's always there.
Okay.
How much of us can you see, by the way? Like, can you see my legs? Can you see my hands just moving over
like
here?
Like, just below, like, just almost just above your knees.
Okay.
So you can see these hands, but yeah, if I put them here, you
yeah
can't see them.
Can't see them, yeah.
What's wrong with your hands?
No, nothing. I just want to make sure I'm not doing anything wrong. I don't know, like giving you the middle finger or
something. Okay. Should we do that one again?
All right. First of all, I see exactly where this whole thing is going to go, which is good. It's going to be comedic. I have an hour's worth, only 6 minutes of tape, and I have an hour's worth of bloopers ready.
Oh, God.
All right.
All right.
So what's
the one?
Oh, well, I think we roll one more time with
yeah,
that.
Yeah, let's just do one more time.
Yeah, okay. We're starting to get more comfortable with yeah that beautiful thing you're holding in front of you.
Cool.
Okay.
Oh. And, you know, the fact that here you don't see me. So.
Yeah, yeah. Now you know.
All right. Let's try that one more time.
Good.
The whole, like, action versus no action, right, just keep right going. It's like yeah, the weird yeah part for me.
Yeah.
But anyways, all right. Here we go. Hey, everybody. Welcome to the first segment of Helping You Get Real. I'm here today with Karen Boyle from Keller Williams Village Square Realty, premier realtor in the whole eastern, or I should say western and north Bergen counties.
The eastern corridor.
The eastern corridor of western Bergen County.
That's me.
All right, one more time.
All right, let me just do one thing.
Okay. I knew it was the light. I know. No.
You see all my frizzy hair.
All right. We're back.
We're back.
We're back from commercial break.
I can't be the voiceover, but anyways.
Two and two.
Yeah.
Like Chuck Willery.
Yeah.
I'll be back in 2 and 2. Or 2 and 2. Go, you're up.
Okay.
Oh.
Hey, everybody. We are here to help you get real. Michael Graber with Fairway Mortgage here today with Karen Boyle from Keller Williams Village Square Realty, premier realtor in western and north Bergen County, to show you, sort of take you from information to knowledge and helping you achieve your dream of home ownership, not just by clicking online. We are here to make sure that this $800,000 or largest transaction of your life is not just happening, but making sure that it's fulfilling your dreams. Here I am today. Here's Karen.
Hey, everybody. We are here to delve into the process of what to do and what not to do when you're buying, selling, when you're applying for a mortgage, and doing all that fun stuff that's involved in the real estate process. So look forward to hearing from us a couple times a week. We will be here. Any questions, feel free to post some questions for us as well. Anything we can do to help you, that's what we're here for.
Subscribe to our channel. Comment on the video. Let us know what we could do to help you get real. You know, a lot of getting real is mm-hmm making sure that you get to the next step, and I just shut up.
So. Yeah, stop. Cut.
All right, we can piece some of that together, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
The only thing you said 800,000, it's like, well, what if I'm, you know, at the...
Right, that's why I should just go biggest transaction right in your life.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right.
Okay.
All right.
Should we do it one more time, or?
Yeah, a bunch of times.
All right, last time.
Yeah.
For today.
Third time's a charm.
There you go.
This time for this next 5 minutes.
What?
Last time for the next 5 minutes.
There you go.
Before the outfit change, costume change.
There you go.
Okay, so do you want to do like an opening? So don't say this is the first episode. Say, welcome to our channel. And these videos are all about X, Y, and Z, about home ownership, whatever.
Right.
So thanks for watching. And if you have any questions, just give us a call.
So don't bring up a topic, like, you know what I mean? Like, don't have this be the first video. Have this be the video that sits...
Welcome to the channel.
Welcome to the channel.
Oh, video. Okay.
You know what I mean?
Got it.
Cool.
Okay. Hey, everybody. Welcome to our channel. Thanks so much for attending. Michael Graber for a mortgage here today with Karen Boyle from Keller Williams Village Square Realty in Ridgewood. And we are here to help you get real. This is the biggest transaction of your life, and it's a lot more than just simple information online. It's about knowledge and having the right professional and getting real. Here we are with Karen today to help you get real on the real estate side.
Hey guys, we're hoping you can join us. We're going to be delving into the process of real estate, buying, selling, investing, whatever it may be. Michael and I are here to help you, so we hope that you tune in, watch our videos, contact us with any questions you might have. That's what we're here for, and we look forward to hearing from you guys.
Subscribe below, comment as appropriate. We'll get back to you. We look forward to a great interaction, video from you or not.
Get real.
Get real.
All right. Good?
Awesome, good.
Now you're moving the camera.
Yeah, let's do it one more time. Let's do it one more time.
All right, here we go. Are we good?
Oh, you want to do the opening one more time?
We're going to do the opening one more time.
Okay, so there's one thing I...
you suggest?
Yeah, just I guess it was minor. That's why I don't remember it. But,
I think I said today, which I think I shouldn't have said.
That's all right. That was actually pretty good. It was, on the whole, that was good.
Okay. One more time.
On the whole.
One more time.
No comment on that, though.
Yeah, no. I
not $800,000.
Yeah, you say $800,000.
Right.
The biggest transaction of your life.
Right.
It's whether you're on the buying or selling side, right?
Right.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay, so, yeah, mention that, too.
Yeah.
And Karen, go ahead. Yeah.
Amazing hair day, right?
Better. Bad hair day.
Yeah, well, there's just this one little piece that's...
separating. Is it better now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just do another one more time. There you go. Awesome. There we go.
Dude, I like the way he does that.
We're going to have this blooper thing.
All right. Good. So, whenever you're ready.
Hey, everybody.
Okay, actually,
no, hey, everybody.
I think that's what it is. That's fine. When he says, helping you, both of you say, get real.
Okay. Okay.
You know what I mean?
All right.
Like, you jump in here.
Right. Okay.
Welcome to our channel. Thanks so much for coming and wanting to
get real.
We're here to help you with the biggest transaction of your life, whether buying, selling, refinancing. We want to make sure that you understand that there's more than just information. There's knowledge. You need the right professional to help you get real. So I'd like to start you off with Karen Boyle from Keller Williams Village Square Realty in Ridgewood so that you know what you need to do to make sure to that you hurdle all the proper issues that come up.
Proper. New word. We're also here to increase your vocabulary in case you didn't know. Okay. So, hey, everybody. We are here and we are going to be delving into the process of real estate transactions, buying, selling, refinancing as far as mortgages go, too. All the steps, all the dirty nitty gritty, all the details that are involved, we're going to be here to help you with and guide you through what to do, what not to do, and beyond, to infinity and beyond. So stay tuned for further videos from Michael and myself, hopefully a couple times a week, right? We'll be coming to you. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to either one of us, and we look forward to seeing you guys. Don't forget to follow us and like us too.
Subscribe below, comment as appropriate, and let's get real together.
See ya. Okay.
That's good.
All right.
That's good. There's a little flub in there somewhere, but I can cut it out.
Right, yeah.
I'd love to see the editing on this.
All right, costume change.
All right.
What's on it?
I feel like you review the whole process. It's long.
Okay.
The first step in the process is X.
Okay.
Here's the number one mistake people make.
Okay.
Here's how we're going to help you navigate through that.
Okay.
Something like that.
Okay.
Awesome. So I'd be like, stay tuned for a new year show coming up, whatever. All right, man,
we're rolling. All right. Hello again. Here we are back at Get Real with Michael Graber and me, Karen Boyle from Keller Williams. We are here to talk about the process, what to do, when to do it, and how to do it, and who to contact in the process. I guess we'll start with buying, right? Buying a house, it's not a difficult process. It can be quite smooth and quite simple, provided that you're in the right hands and you got the right information and the right people taking care of you. most buyers, I guess, nowadays are online, obviously, looking at Zillow or any of the other websites to look for their homes. Typically, they go out, they start checking out some open houses and looking for what they're interested in. What people sometimes tend to forget along the way is where you come in and getting pre-approved. You don't want to find yourself looking at homes that you can't afford. You also don't want to find yourself looking at homes that maybe you can afford more of, I guess I should say, right?
Yeah.
So the process of getting approved, pre-approved for a mortgage, what does that exactly entail?
So getting pre-approved for a mortgage is primarily credit involved, and then looking at income, making sure that, right, if you make $30,000 a year, you're not really going to buy a home that's $1 million. So, you know, the biggest thing that people think is they have a Credit Karma subscription, they see their credit score. There are 72 different algorithms for reporting credit and calculating credit scores. So what you see on Credit Karma is not going to be your actual score. There's this bugaboo out there that if I have my credit score wrong, it's going to ruin my credit. And it's not true unless you're a perpetrator of running your credit so many times.
Really?
Yeah, you know, people just think
that's a huge misconception. Huge misconception.
Yeah. We want to help you get real. Run your credit, be prudent, make sure that you have the right information and not just rely on something that you think is true, because then we lead to disappointment.
Right, exactly. Exactly.
Nobody likes disappointment.
Nobody does. So know your buying power, and then once you do, then that's where I come in, right? Or I can actually come in before that too and get them, you know, get the client's help with getting the pre-approval.
We welcome Karen in every step of the way.
Hello. From beginning to end and after to infinity and beyond. So yeah, I'm there honestly to guide you the whole step of the way. But it is really, really, really important to know what your buying power is so that you don't waste your time. You don't waste anybody's time. And that when you find that dream home, you can actually make it come true for you. Here to help you through that whole process. What about selling? As far as selling is concerned, totally different. Whereas, you know, it's not just about sticking a sign in your yard. It's about hiring the right representation to walk you through that entire process, to be there to negotiate for you, to be there for inspections, to be there to weed through the buyers that might be coming in to take a look at your house that aren't pre-approved, to make sure that they're qualified. So a lot of it is entailed, but again, that's why you need professionals behind you to guide you through that process. That's what we're here for.
When it comes to selling, you know, you need a professional not just to market your home, put it on the MLS, negotiate, but what's great about Karen is she's so engaged in the market, and as the market changes, different pricing structures will make a difference in what you net out. We're in a market, you know, sometimes where prices are going over asking price. We're in a market sometimes where prices are going, you know, 10% below asking price. Mm-hmm. But knowing the type of market we're in and pricing your home appropriately is going to net you the most cash, and that's exactly what Karen excels at.
Exactly. So stay tuned for some more videos from us at Get Real. Thanks for joining us today, and we'll be back, right?
Subscribe below.
Get Real. See ya. Too lengthy?
Awesome. No, that's perfect.
That was good?
Yes.
Do's and don'ts.
Right? Do's and don'ts?
Yes.
Do you have a lot of do's and don'ts?
I do. I'm trying to figure out. Can you pass me that sheet for a second, Craig? I know, right? I can read it.
Can you read it?
Yeah, I can.
Did you see this? Just show it to him for a second. Like, can you read any of that? He took a snapshot of it yesterday and sent it to me.
Here's my outline.
I'm like, what, are you fucking kidding me?
Take it. I don't need it.
All right, so do's and don'ts as far as the mortgage process goes.
Okay.
This one we're going to focus more on you because I don't have a ton. I have do's and don'ts, but not a shit ton.
No?
I mean, there are some, but...
Okay.
All right, roll.
Okay, go, baby, go.
We're back with Getting Real.
Getting really fucking real right now. Do's and don'ts.
Yeah,
right?
So, you know, there's so many mistakes that can be made, and you'd be surprised, but everybody makes them. So we're here to tell you today how to get real and avoid those mistakes. Karen Boyle, Keller Williams Village Square Realty, Michael Graber, Fairway Mortgage, Getting Real. Karen, when it comes to listing and selling, what would you say is the biggest do and don't?
Okay, biggest don't, overprice. Whatever the market is, I think it's really important as a seller to be aware of the competition. Your agent should be helping you with that and showing you the comps and doing an analysis on your home for you. Do not overprice. Everybody, including myself, would probably think that their house is worth X amount when it's really only worth Y amount, right? So it's really important to look at the market. I can't price your house. You don't price your house. The market is what actually prices your house. Okay, so be aware of the competition, what's going on. I always advise my clients be a little bit ahead of the competition. Get the people into the house. Nice curb appeal is great. If they like what they see on the outside, they're gonna like what they see on the inside. So bring them in, price price it right. And in this kind of market nowadays, what we're seeing oftentimes is people are being realistic about their pricing and we're ending up with multiple offers. Also because obviously there's not a lot of supply, but there is a lot of demand too. So as a seller, I would definitely say that pricing is your biggest challenge, if you want to call it that. As far as buying goes, stop looking for discounts, people. It's not going to happen.
Get real. There are no discounts out there.
If a home's been sitting on the market for quite some time, then chances are they might be willing to negotiate a little. But again, your agent needs to sit there and educate you. I never allow my buyers to just go in with a number that they just want to go in with. It's all about being educated and looking at the comps and figuring out where that agent came up with the pricing and then taking it from there. So knowledge is power. Selling, buying, whatever it is that you're doing, know what you're doing. And have somebody behind you that knows even more.
Don't do it on your own. Do hire the right professionals.
There you go. And what about the mortgage process? What are the do's and don'ts as far as that goes?
Do's and don'ts, do have your credit run for starters. That's the biggest thing that people are trying to avoid is having their credit run. But it's like going to the doctor and trying to get a prescription without going through the physical or having yourself checked out. Right. You're going to get the wrong prescription if you don't have the exact right, not just credit report, but mortgage run credit report is going to generate the right thing. That's the first do. I would say don'ts. Don't deposit cash. Don't have a lot of cash under your mattress. It's great. It looks good. It smells good for crying out loud, but it ain't good for the process and it's not going to help you. We care about where the green came from.
Right.
So don't keep cash. Don't buy furniture before you close. That's going to create more debt and it's going to cause you to actually fail to qualify after you've already been approved. So don't buy furniture before you close. Don't, get sold on the house before you actually close. It's not yours until the day of closing. More importantly, don't switch jobs without talking to me first.
Big one.
We want you to take advantage of every opportunity you can. You're going to double, triple, quadruple your income. Yes, let's do that. But coordinate it with us. We're going to find out sooner or later. And if we find out, we can make it go much smoother and cause you to have less heart palpitations in the long run. That's a brief synopsis of the do's and don'ts for this point in time. Let's get real together and get you closed on time with low stress.
Follow us or contact us if you need any more information. Subscribe below. We're here to help. And we look forward to seeing you guys again next time.
Awesome.
Good?
Perfect.
About?
It seemed about 2.5 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah, 2.5 is not too bad. I mean, definitely would want to be shorter, but
right.
It's not 5 minutes.
Right.
Yeah, let me see how long.
You start this one because I forgot what we were talking about.
Okay.
All right. Action.
Getting real again.
I love when you're in the action day. It's just like everything's rolling anyways. Yeah. No real fucking action, but whatever. All right,
go.
Getting real. Here we are. Getting real together again. Karen Boyle, Carolina's Village Square Realty, Michael Gruber for your mortgage. And, we're in a crazy market right now. We went through what was a few years of terrible things because us bad mortgage guys did, loans that we shouldn't have done. And there's so much pent-up demand that when you look at supply and demand, there's freaking no supply, as Karen can attest to.
Right.
There's just no houses on the market. The demand is through the roof. That houses don't even sit for a week. There's multiple offers. They're going over asking price. How do you get real and navigate this market? So, what I'd like to say, we rolled out something where we could do a 21-day guaranteed closing.
Wow. That's huge. That's huge negotiating.
we want to help you win those negotiations and get that house when you love it. Yeah. We want you to love the house. So boom, 21 days, gets you in there, gets the seller excited, gets your offer accepted.
Awesome.
Everything we can do to get through that pre-approval process earlier and often, hopefully not often, but just earlier, will help you get closed on time and make sure that you get that house and offer accepted. You know, other than that, be aggressive. There's a lot of people out there. Everyone wants the house. You see 30 people going in and out of that house, and then you make an offer $50,000 under asking. Guess what's going to happen?
Nothing.
Exactly.
Not going to happen.
Get real. You're not getting that house. Right. Karen, what else would you recommend to these buyers and sellers out there?
I think you covered pretty much all of it. It's true. Very, very high demand, very low supply right now in this area, especially. Multiple offers, bidding wars going on. Be aware of what you can afford and what's in your comfort zone, rather. Just because it's a bidding war doesn't mean that you should just bid and bid and bid and bid and bid. You have to be able to afford the house in the long run once you actually get approved, or once they accept your offer, I should say. So be conscious of what's going on in the market. As far as negotiating goes, I mean, 21 days is unbelievable. It's unreal. There are certain things that you can waive if you want to, as far as inspections. You know, there's a lot of things that you can do. You need a good realtor to advise you behind that too. That would be me. And make it happen. But it's all about, in this kind of market, it's all about negotiating and your terms. It's not always about the dollar amount. It's about terms, too. Really, really heavy terms.
Thanks for joining us.
Yeah, hey,
we look forward
to
getting you to that house. Super exciting times. Subscribe below, comment below, and we'll see you soon. Get real.
I hope it's down there. It better be down there. Later.
All right.
Cut.
Awesome. I think